roll. Are you okay?
This is the boys' trip 2021. We are at a lookout near the Condamine River and it's so green. So nice. Welcome to the video. This is going to be the ultimate boys' trip.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Ladies and gentlemen.
How are we? Oh my god. This is what we're dealing with. We're selling this.
Started hoping that you'd stay. We both know that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Never thought I'd call and run. You're out of view.
Super loose. I can't.
Yeah, no, you're right. Yeah, absolutely right. Fine. Yeah, so keep your left where it is. Go.
You good?
Yeah.
Check your phone.
Holy shit. My phone is good. We're good.
Lucky. You're so lucky.
I couldn't slow down. That was so scary.
Oh.
Done. Yeah, Ronnie. Oh, the GoPro on the car would have got my phone.
Get in there.
Yes.
Is that another one?
Someone's touching me dry.
Thanks. Come on, mate. This is the setup.
The whole of all us, and we were like a crowd, and you turned around, there's like freaking 50
people
watching the
game.
Good, Roosie.
$5. Peace.
But he even come down the owner.
Why did he?
He comes down and goes...
You had the NRL, you had that NRL flag.
Yeah.
What? 4 degrees off north it is.
I'm happy with the fire now after being messed up.
Every time I've got to tell him how to fix a fire, and now have a look at this. Have a look at this fire, mate. I'm telling you, the all four boys would be very happy with this. I've got coals, I've got flame, I've got heat. And look at this puppy. This puppy will last us 2 or 3 hours.
Oh, yeah.
Very happy with that puppy.
You're happy with that puppy?
That we trimmed off.
Oh, yeah, chopped off
tree,
the log.
So we did not cut that tree down. I just want to clarify that as well.
Yeah, be careful.
That, you know, environmentally friendly. Kind of camping group, aren't we, Tommy?
Oh yeah.
No, but I'm very, very, very happy with
you. Should be
with what I've achieved here.
Look at that.
No thanks to Ben. All he does is screw things up.
Are you listening to that shit from that bloody Scotty bloke? Yeah, the guy hasn't bloody lit a fire in his life.
Hey, bitch in the kitchen.
With his bloody dodgy bloody little bloody lockdown fire in a bloody bucket. His metal bucket fire.
What do
and
we
have? He says there's no freedom, I'd say.
So what do we have going on here?
Just a little, you know, just a little simple dish. We've got our beautiful sausage is already pre-cooked.
It's the bitch in the kitchen.
I've got some nice little rump steaks already cooked there, medium. We're just gonna chuck these little baby potatoes in right now.
Oh, yeah.
Premature.
And Ronnie, what do we have going on here?
Bit of pork. Hold on, I haven't finished.
Pulled pork.
I've been slow cooking that all day.
Oh, wow, that's pretty impressive.
No, you've been pulling something all day.
We'll get these cooked
no
a little bit.
No comment from the Scottish person, please.
And then, of course, we've got our pre-arranged garlic and sea salt butter, which
nice.
We'll smack in there. Fire up a little bit of a Thai-style Asian salad.
Yep.
And if we're still hungry, we've got garlic bread to cook.
That easy.
So, yeah, we are not suffering. For those wine appreciators, Stu's provided a nice Wirra church block.
Yep.
Cab Sav Shiraz Merlot.
Dinner's on the go. That's dinner tonight.
We had we did have salad, but nobody wanted it. Just let it be known.
Reese, pulled pork. Pulled pork wraps.
Oh,
lovely. We got the steak, taters, and
taters
the sausages.
Yeah.
On the butane. Boys' night. In front of the fire. On the creek.
Yeah,
Bloody beautiful.